Do you watch Shark Tank? It's addicting watching entrepreneurs pitch their ideas to Mark Cuban, Lori Grenier, Damon John, and the rest of the sharks on the CNBC show and get an investment or not. But long after the sharks decide whether or not they'll back a product, the real work begins. There's plenty of successful Shark Tank products. Mental floss rounds them up. The texture and function of the Scrub Daddy sponge changes with water temperature. After appearing on Shark Tank and getting a $200,000 investment, through 2017, more than 10 million sponges have been sold. Tipsy Elves Ugly Sweaters exceeded 10 million in sales in 2015. Simple Sugar's all-natural skincare products were invented by an 18-year-old who made a $100,000 deal with Mark Cuban. Sales hit $1 million 6 weeks after the premiere. But the sharks and entrepreneurs aren't always the right fit. In 2013, Ring inventor Jamie Siminoff turned down Kevin O'Leary's offer. In 2018, Amazon bought the smart doorbell for $1.1 billion. But no hard feelings, Siminoff actually appears as a guest shark.